can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs, so I can keep warm and comfy all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your...
I'm a friend!
What do you do when you...
Welcome to our...
Children.
We can teach them.
Until you're
here. I want to make new friends.
New friends, Salieri.
kid.
Here, let me show you how I learn. Hold your hands up in the air. Now bring them down in front of your face. See? That's two hands.
Lunch is my now, favorite meal of the day. Hands, put I always eat the food that most represents how I feel in the
Every day, I have a friend!
educate the children.
They will clamor until your ears.
I can speak all sorts of things.
Jesus.
Nice. Oh, my God.
Thank you.
my day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I
hello.
Get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfortable all night.
Oh, hey there!
I go to the bathroom. I grab my
It's nice to meet you.
You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush.
I'll do it.
I choose.
Sleeping is the best part of your day.
And
I always start by getting ready for bed. First,
I'm
boiling of a dinner lobster, the faint whisper of a tree falling on you, the tingle of small insects biting your legs, the smell of burning hair, the feeling like you might...
Sometimes we would spook 'em. Bang! Welcome to the neighborhood.
Stranded in the basement.
How do I get out of here, Ricky?
Oh, haven't a clue. Never come down here myself. Why? What's got your overalls in a knot?
I'm trying to get to the roof.
The roof? Look, you gotta give up this nonsense about the antenna. Looks very bad. Very unprofessional.
It's my job.
Look, Gordy, I know our routine's a little rough, but don't judge a show by its pilot. Incidentally, I would hide again.
What is it this time?
Well, Ray, of course. He's the best sort of monster janitor thing, but doesn't like it when people intrude on his territory. Tends to get a bit grouchy. One might say, assault happy?
Great. Are all of you puppets crazy?
Well, Ray has always been a little grouchy, even before the shutdown. That's why they moved him down here. Only way out is by elevator, and he can't figure out how to use the buttons. Didn't help, though. He goes through the pipes.
Elevator. Got it.
Oh, silly me. I forgot about the elevators. Really, Gordon, I wouldn't bother. The cables are probably rusted. I don't think they even run anymore.
I'll take my chances.
Wow, you're so courageous and stuff. Look.
Stupid puppets.
Boy, do I have just the thing for you. Oh, shoot.
Hey, Art. We got a key for...
Oh, my friend!
Thank you.
Strange kind of breaker box. Let's get writing. Thank you.
Norman notices. Leonard!
The meal?
The meal comes.
Lunch is my favorite meal of the day. I always eat the food that most represents how I'm.
Sleeping can be the best.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting right to bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and come in all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of the favorite condiments on your toothbrush. I choose Worcestershire sauce. Then, I start brushing my teeth. Then, when you're all done, leave it to a performance. Layer 39. Now you're
Norman notice.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush. I use Worcestershire sauce. Then, I start brushing my teeth. Get every single part of your mouth covered and scrub the Worcestershire sauce deep into the skin on your mouth. Then, when you're all done, leave it so it can form a protective layer of
welcome!
Oh!
up in the air. Now bring them down in front of your face. See? That's two tags.
We got a for